people's hands in the air. Yeah. Some of y'all lying to Jesus. Y'all ain't there, y'all. You ready? I want you to wrap around the change that's to come. Now, you are prophesying. You prophesy. I put a prophetic anointing and a demand on your life. Wrap what God is saying to us.
Yeah. Weapon that we pack, don't go click clack. Our weapon is the Holy Spirit. Do you got that? Hey.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Think about the change in Jesus' name. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Say fire and flame. I said fire and flame. I said fire and flame. I said fire. Baby, for the better, I already told you, better bring your sweater. Jesus is a cold piece, that's for real. Better, better, better than your steel. Try to pack a clock, no, baby, I pack my word. Understand what I said, the devil gets served. I ain't never been nervous, never in a service. I'ma let you know right now, hey, I don't ever heard this. Baby, this is a plea. Understand what's going on in the city. Around the Bay Area, look at Pittsburgh. By the way, yeah, to Oakland. Demons getting served, baby, left and right. And I ain't even tripping cause I ain't gotta fight. All I gotta do is just hit my knees. Yeah, baby boy, you just intercede. Watch the Holy Spirit flow, dripping the oil. And I'ma tell you like this, baby, I'm boil. Boil hotter than a flame, hotter than a fire. Jesus is my God, Jesus is my desire.
Things are about to change.
Tonight like never before. We press with all of our soul, with all of our might, with all of our heart. We come boldly to the throne tonight. We press into the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. We invite the host of God in this place tonight.
That he died for, he brought me into his banqueting house. He spread a table for us tonight. He's made a place for us to come and feast. He's come for us tonight. He brought us into his banqueting house. Why would I go into a banqueting house? Not just to eat a good meal. Because there's something that he wants to present. He wants to present you with his love tonight. He brought us into his banqueting house, and the banner, his banner over us is love. Can you feel the love of the Lord?
Sickness, germs, and virus, and disease is under our feet, and we stand on the word of God until the victory is made.